Hello and greetings from Iceland. My name is Gilvi and I was about to finish a video in details about the potential eruption in the Reykjanes Peninsula. Then I got a phone call from a friend and he said it's going to happen. So I am reading the Icelandic news and the Civil Protection Agency has built on scientific data stated that they expect a volcanic eruption in Reykjanes Peninsula within few hours and they are preparing. So this is big news. And what I want to share with you now is a link to live view over this area. This is a local media in Keflavík who has placed a webcam of fairly good quality aiming directly to the potential eruption site. So if you are into geology, you have now, perhaps for the first time in your life, a chance to see a volcano start in front of you in live broadcast. And I'm in shock. I did expect something to happen, but not this fast. But the warning that we are having is just so strong. The video I've been doing for the last 2 days, and I had to change like 2 or 3 times on the way, that's a goner. So now, before I finalize this video, I want to say that I was just watching a press meeting and the scientists are still sticking with their story. An eruption is coming up close to Reykjavík. It will probably happen in few hours and they read that information from pulses through the measurement tools that they have placed all around this area. It is well guarded and the signs of eruption breaking its way up through the crust is very clear. So we are looking at a major event almost in live broadcast. The webcam link I'm supplying you is sadly suffering a bit from low visibility in the moment, but that could change. But at least I wanted to get this information to you, make this link available, because this might be your only chance to see what I'm about to see, and maybe in live broadcast. They do not expect this to be a large eruption, nor will it be explosive, or cause any major troubles in international air traffic, but there will be problems here in Iceland, in Keflavík Airport, that is for sure. But this is all I have got now, and the video I was talking about will be finalized in the next hours, and that explains the whole peninsula. But I've got some really interesting footage there, plus that there will for sure be plenty of footage here in Iceland of what is to come, as it looks now. So those are very interesting times here in Iceland. And I want to thank all of you who have been sending good thoughts to Iceland through my channel. And with that, I'm sending you all my best from the volcanic island, Iceland.